The Missing Apron in partnership with RoohAfza, Ghulke Jio and India Gate, India ki purani aadat.
Alright guys, today's an exciting day because with every episode of The Missing Apron, I feel like I'm just getting better and better at home cooking. But I'm nothing without Ananya. She's my genie. She is my missing apron because she just gets me these wonderful dishes to cook. So without wasting any more time, let's call her.
Hey Cyrus, how are you doing?
Very good, Ananya. I've worn a red shirt today because I'm feeling more confident about myself and I'm easy to spot. Well, I got lots of ingredients that I ordered in. So now I have a good amount of all the spices ready because I've understood anything which involves Indian cooking involves some spice or the other. But I don't know what we are cooking today. What are we cooking?
I'm very impressed with you, Cyrus. You have got spices. So I'm going to cook paneer makhani pulao for you.
Paneer makhani on its own is yummy. I have never had a paneer makhani pulao.
The extra punch of flavor will come from this. India Gate classic basmati rice.
I've always been very curious. What came first? Butter chicken came first or paneer makhani came first?
I think butter chicken came first.
And then someone said, "Iska veg version to banana chahiye."
You're too funny. So let's get started.
Okay.
First, you need to soak the rice for 20 minutes. So I'm taking India Gate Basmati Classic. That's the best rice for the pulao. So Cyrus, first I have to make a paste. Pressure cook certain things. Some onions, tomatoes, bay leaf, cinnamon, cardamom. Just put some water and pressure cook this up to 4 to 5 whistles. Grind it to a fine puree. So this puree I'm going to use for my makhani paste. Paneer makhani hai, to paneer chahiye. Cut it into cubes, okay? Butter makes everything better. My butter is now sizzling. Now I will add the paste which I prepared. So this has to nicely saute. I'm also adding a little bit of sugar just to caramelize the sauce faster.
I just come to realize that the amount of food that I like, which has a little bit of sugar in it, is unbelievable. I had no clue of this.
I have added butter to make that makhan and now malai goes in. At this stage, I'll add some paneer. It's all done. I'm switching off the gas.
See, now this is the art form. So basically, you're making the paneer separately and the rice separately. And they don't know they're going to meet. It's like a love story.
So I'm starting with the pulao now. Add some oil. Add the aromatics. I'm going to add my sliced onion. Onions are nicely browned now. At this stage, I'll add my soaked and drained rice. Saute this till the rice is nicely coated in this oil. I've added 1 cup of rice and 2 cups of water. Cover this up, cooks for 15 minutes and your pulao will be done.
The basis of all good things, onion, tomato and paneer. What a party.
Ooh, look at that.
Every grain of rice is so nice. It's so beautiful. Oh my God, India Gate.
My pulao is ready. Now I'm going to layer this.
Okay, so I love this. There's rice, then there's the paneer, then there's rice, then there's the paneer. Life should be like this dish.
Add some mint kapatta, the onion brista on top.
This small move is like that checkmate move. It makes everything perfect, you know.
Here you go, paneer makhani pulao.
This looks delicious.
Friends ki help karna meri purani aadat hai.
Humility to tapak rahi hai aapse aaj. Matlab kamaal ho gaya. Guys, check this out. We have paneer makhani and we have a pulao. In a world where everybody is like, you know, confused about what they like and what they don't like, everyone sort of agrees with paneer makhani and a pulao. So this is a dish that makes everybody happy. It's a one-pot dish. Do try it at home and thank you all so much for watching The Missing Apron. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.